Well, I'm not looking. But we can always... We'll see units when we get down there, so we can actually start shelling out some other shit as well.
Coordinates received. Feuer!
Feuer!
Enemy engaged.
Oh shit, these places here are still up.
Their
defenses. But it looks like they're out of range to fire at me.
Enemy engaged. Heavy tank, targets are hostile on fire.
We reach any target, Commandant. Coordinates received. Fire!
Engage! Attack! Fire on the target!
Shit, what's my AA doing? Get back. Fall back! Son of a bitch, they've got buildings up here garrisoned and everything. Okay, we're falling back, because I thought I cleared out the area big time. Apparently not. Oh, of course, I shell the area with the... Fuck. Okay. Did they replace... Oh, they did. Okay, good. I'm gonna keep you guys back a little bit, kind of like my repair vehicle, which is up there, but... Oh shit, here comes an enemy medium tank, prepare your asses.
You breached the defenses, Parker. Now push the attack.
Yeah, it's only taking me like 20 minutes.
Keep it up, and the village will be ours within the hour.
Get a moving! Blitz them now! Push it!
Be fast, boy!
Keep it up!
Coordinates received. Feuer!
Damn, they really had this place under control. Oh,
shit, not much remaining now, Parker. Finish them off.
Oh, I'm just supposed to take out the defenses. Which I could have been doing the whole... Fuck! I thought I was supposed to get in here and capture all that bullshit. Okay, well then I can shell that area. Actually, I probably can call in a cluster bomb, yeah. That'll finish it off. Or should at least. Oh my fuck, what kind of bomb is that?
The village is ours. You're shaping up to be a fine leader, Parker.
Wow.
Didn't seem that much of a fight to me.
Shut up.
Keep your opinions to yourself, Captain.
I have received reinforcement points.
Eagle 6, this is Foxtrot 6. My scouts report that the Russians are preparing a counterattack against the village. We're fully engaged here, and I have no men to spare.
Understood, Foxtrot 6. We'll handle it. Parker, prepare what defenses you can. You don't have much time.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. We gotta do these. Fucking my penis.
This is Foxtrot 6. The rodents are retreating. This day will soon be ours.
The rodents are retreating! Is that racist? Because I hope it isn't. If it is, I apologize if that offended anybody. I have to... Oh, for fuck you in the dick. Please don't kill my tanks. Please move a little faster. We got some helicopter support. Oh, that's not a Comanche. It looked like it in the picture, but... Comanche's United States.
This is Bannon. We've destroyed the enemy and secured the base. Over.
And none too soon, either. I want you to relocate to the lighthouse and take up firing positions there.
But, sir, what good can we do from there?
You will have to stop questioning every order I give you, Captain, or you will find yourself transferred to another battalion. Is that clear?
Yes, sir. Moving to the lighthouse now. Bannon out.
Why is there nobody over here? Why is there nobody over here? Oh, I've got... Well, apparently, did I complete the secondary objective? Yes, I did. Okay. Good. I'm gonna try and set up as many, and then I'm gonna pull my forces back and let.
Parker,
Ivan will
be back soon.
Look at
I
all this.
I suggest you speed up with getting those positions up.
Look at this just
Eagle
destruction.
Eagle 6 to Foxtrot 6. Give me a sit rep.
Foxtrot 6 here. We are holding, Colonel. But their anti-air defenses are proving a nuisance.
Roger that.
Getting my
artillery
out.
See about getting you some reinforcements. Eagle 6 out.
Moving the heavy artillery now.
We're awaiting your command.
We are awaiting your command, mate.
Wait, they're not Australian.
Fuck. Artillery, the right shot. Overrides.
Oh my god, look at their, what is this? That's their heavy anti-air. That is some scary shit.
Got any more getting to those coordinates?
We're ready to roll. Sir, we're on the way. Our this combat, we are rolling now. Repair vehicle available.
V-fire support, getting to those coordinates.
Eagle 6, this is Bannon. What's our policy regarding prisoners, sir?
What are you suggesting, Captain? We follow the Geneva Convention? But if they refuse to surrender, you shouldn't hesitate to shoot them. Is that clear enough for you?
We'll patch you
crystal up. Clear, sir. Bannon out.
Armor's combat ready. Do you need some armor moving out? Let's occupy the perimeter. Here, Commandant. We are rolling now.
Armor here, Commandant.
Armor moving.
Okay. Shit's gonna get a little hairy here. I'm gonna let my forward defensive positions kind of hold them off as best that they can.
I hope you spent your time well, Lieutenant. Those defenses will soon be needed.
This is Foxtrot 6. My scouts now tell me that the Russians are on the way. You better be ready, Lieutenant. Those are my men you're leading.
You heard him, Parker. The village must not fall. Bannon will support you from his position at the lighthouse. Eagle 6 out.
I don't have artillery I can call in. Looks like all aircraft stuff. Oh, I do. It's right here. Precision artillery. I wanted heavy artillery. Oh, shit. I'm supposed to now just... Oh, this literally is just to call in forward positions and hold them. Right now, I've got to actually hold the main town.
We're ready to armor moving out.
Fuck, of course they've got AAA.
They'll come at you again. Call in what reinforcements you can.
We are rolling the heavy tank, engaging the hostiles.
Yes, Commander. Flying, flying, target flying.
Jason, we are engaged, not fired. Right there, man. Keep it up. We got the other side. We need a combat to find a target.
We reach any target, Commander. Heavy artillery is on. We have all go. Give us getting to those coordinates.
Setting
to
those coordinates.
Oh, fuck! Of course it destroyed my AA! Son of a bitch! Oh shit, that guy's gonna...
Don't forget to cover your flanks, Lieutenant!
Fuck. Well, we've spent like a long time on this mission.
Fixing the problem right now. Started repairs. Hold on.
If I had my AA, these guys would be going down a little faster than they are right now.
Need a level 2 now. Steady maneuver so I can aim.
But the AAA that is firing at him is pretty cool. Everybody's falling back.
Now give us some coordinates to attack. We have the fire's off.
Oh shit. I don't know why I thought that would work, but oh, it is now. How do I repair this? What, you can repair it with the... How does that work?
Don't forget to call in fire support, Lieutenant.
It is working. What the hell? How does that even make any sense? Oh, Oh shit. Okay, we got baddies on the way. Baddies on the way. It's very tight and compact.
You're holding the high ground, Captain. Now stay off the air unless you have something useful to report.
I can attack the other helicopter with mine. Does it fire the rockets? No, it just uses the gun. Oh, we'll get rid of the helicopter.
We're rolling now. We reach any target, Commandant.
Helicopter here. We're engaged.
Unit lost. Oh fuck, I've lost the unit somehow. Okay, I don't want to lose this unit here. That building that just got blown up allows my AA to now start shooting at that helicopter, I think. Oh yes, I love it when helicopters go down. Whoops. What exactly is this for? Like, if anybody wants to tell me in the comments. You see this all the time in these little boat things. What is this thing for? Is it like a protection against the waves or something? Oh god, they're destroying our shit. Okay. I need to get in here and... Oh my fuck, okay, that's a lot of units.
They'll come at you again. Call in what reinforcements you can.
And those reinforcements require me to just totally blow this area up. Side now. that's an AA. That is an AA. Fuck off. Destination received. We will bury them. Oh my fuck, man. You could, like, lay off a little bit here. Oh shit, they are going to charge right in here, aren't they? Oh god, in Himmel, it's cold. I can't even, like, process what the fuck is going on right now. What the shit is this? We got a Congo line going. This is rough, wow.
The village is safe, Parker. And we've started on the path that will see Ivan thrown out of France. Well done.
You show some skill, Lieutenant. And it seems you've earned the respect of my men. Très bien.
Oh, wow, okay. Usually I don't play the game before. I don't, like, do those practice LPs that a lot of other people do, where they'll go to do a Let's Play, and then on their own time, they'll quickly play through the game first, and then do the Let's Play of it so they know what they're doing. I don't do that usually, but this time I did just to make... Well, I did the first 5 missions just to make sure the game was stable enough to record. And I think the only reason I was having trouble with this mission, or at least it seemed much more rough, was because I didn't practice it previously, even though I did still kind of suck on it. Well, there you go. That's 2 more badges there. Combat Infantryman badge and Army Commendation Medal. I said badge. Don't remember what the next one is. Probably another France.
Allô?
Bonjour, Colette, c'est Jean.
Jean, espèce de salaud. Tu devais m'appeler il y a 2 jours. J'ai cru que tu étais mort.
Jamais, mon amour. Jamais, je te promets. Alors, tout va bien?
Il y a eu un autre raid aérien hier.
On a constamment des coupures d'électricité.
Salauds soviétiques. Mais bientôt, on sera débarrassé d'eux.
Nous avons fait beaucoup de progrès avec les Américains.
Alors, vous gagnez ?
Oh oui ! Oh, le colonel américain ! C'est un vrai salopard ! Ces plans de bataille sont complètement farfelus. Mais ça marche.
J'ai rêvé que tu étais mort l'autre nuit. Je me suis réveillée en pleurant.
S'il te plaît, calme-toi, mon amour. Je serai de retour très bientôt. Nous irons sur le balcon pour discuter.
Jusqu'à ce que le soleil se couche. Et ensuite, on verra.
And then. Auprès de ta femme ?
Oh, allons, mais enfin. Ma femme m'effraie bien plus que les rouges. Mais je m'occuperai de ça aussi.
Sois prudent, d'accord ?
Allez, ne t'inquiète pas. Nous nous battrons demain, mais je t'appelle dès que c'est fini. Je t'aime, mon amour.
The Russians proved to be tough adversaries, giving ground only when they absolutely had to and making sure we paid a high price for every yard we gained. But after a few days, a gap opened in the Soviet lines and Colonel Sawyer ordered several companies through. The Soviet headquarters had been found, and we were to destroy it as swiftly as possible. If we succeeded, the Soviet defenses would collapse and France would be liberated, but if we failed, we would be cut off from the main force and annihilated. It was a daring move, typical of the colonel. Always aim for a killing blow. Everything else is a waste of time and energy, he said to us once. And that motto seemed to permeate all his decisions. He was always certain. But the world was not. One uncertainty was Captain Bannon, who was acting like a loose cannon. We all wondered what it would take to bring him to heel.
I want to know what that Colonel Sawyer did to get discharged.
We'll move our vanguard across that bridge.
Those bastards would be well fortified.
Oh, yes. I've ordered an artillery barrage to commence shortly. It should shake them up some.
No quarter should be given. I want these locusts gone from my country.
After today, they will be, Commandant. Parker, I want you to lead the attack. Bannon will be in reserve.
Reserve? Sir, my company should form the spearhead.
Your tanks will be needed soon enough, Captain.
But sir, we might miss the battle!
Is this about fame and glory, Captain?
No.
You'll find none of that here. Now go brief your men.
Yes, sir.
That's our cue, Parker. Get your unit. Jump off in 10.
Oh god, I can remember this mission being a bitch. But then again, that was back when I didn't really know what I was doing. But I know it's still gonna be a bitch. Oh god, basically you had to fight your way up that town.
Parker, as soon as the barrage ends, I want you to attack. Move up through the town and strike at the command post by the church.
We do not have long before our main offensive begins, Colonel.
50 minutes?
He's right, Parker. We need to cut off the head of the snake before the offensive is launched, and time is scarce. I'm counting on you. Do this right, and we'll save a lot of NATO lives.
I don't want medium artillery.
And Parker, I'm sure I don't need to tell you this, but those narrow streets would suit your infantry real well. Tanks will have a hard time maneuvering. The cavalry has lent us some helo support. They can help us spot ambushes and find other hidden enemies. But they don't carry much armament, so be careful with where you send them. Launch your assault now, Lieutenant. Start by securing those bridges. Bannon, leave a platoon here to help defend those bridges once Parker has captured them. The rest of your force is to provide security for Commandant Sabatier as he flanks around to the south.
Sir, can't the Commandant manage his own security? My company could support Parker instead.
Don't argue with me, Bannon. Your heavy tanks will be sitting ducks on those narrow streets. Now move out!
And do not forget the church, Colonel.
Okay, try not to damage the church, Parker. It's apparently very old and has some cultural value to our allies.
Yes, sir. It was built in the 12th century. Il n'avait donc aucune culture.
Well, you heard the Commandant.
Yes,
but don't hesitate to blast the damn thing if it stands in the way of your objective. Eagle 6 out.
Okay, so that's a secondary objective.
Support affirmative. Heading out.
These things have a good range, so I'm going to use them. So I've got 50 minutes to beat this mission. Holy fuck, that thing just got obliterated. Holy shit.
Need a tank busted somewhere?
So I'm gonna still try and take my time.
Eight, get to the position, people.
We've got a lock! Fire!
Oh shit, I don't want that. Son of a bitch! Fucking kill it! You guys have machine guns, don't you?
Medium tank got a lock!
Medium tank got a lock! Mate, got a lock, can you gonna use it?
I'd like you to destroy that thing, please.
We locked the target, sir.
Give us a command, quickly!
Well, my infantry will deal with these tanks. And then he misses like a dumbass. Shit, there's two sets of them here. Son of a bitch, stop missing! Oh, you fucking penis assholes.
Enemy engaged.
There we go, that's what I'm talking about. Wait, okay, sneeze. Okay, get rid of that heavy tank emplacement.
Anti-tank squad, where do you need us?
Ready to go!
What is this? Oh, that's the medium artillery. I don't want that. Just need to take these emplacements out so they don't affect my infantry and shit. And armor. Oh, I didn't even realize I've actually got shit. We have a carpet bomb? Fuck yes. Oh, they're reinforcing the shit. We gotta move up. I forgot that they can do that. Run these assholes over.
Get to the position quickly.
What now?
We're fighting. Let's move it.
Where do you need a medium tank?
Give us, get to the going!
We need a command! Enemy, the perimeter is our goal! Move!
Parker, deal with those mortars up on the hill. We have some airborne units standing by you could call in. Eagle 6 out.
Take out that hostile!
Airborne units I can call it. Yes. Oh, you fuck. I'm gonna have to do it the hard way. See, the thing is, I don't know where they are.
This is Ghost. Copy on the coordinates. I'm lining up for an attack.
Incoming fire! Get down! Rockets are loaded and take them out!
Incoming fire! Can we do something for you?
Reporting. Give us a command! Infantry attacking!
That didn't work. There's still one up there.
That fortification is useless now!
This is Anvil. Laser-guided payload is ready. I'm on the way. Over.
Get to the position, people.
Armor here. What now?
Oh, they do have machine guns. Okay, these are actually really good against us. The reason I wasn't sending these guys up is because
those mortars won't bother us anymore, Parker. Well done.
Good shit, okay.
Our chieftain is available.
Fucking hell, man.
Armor's combat armor moving out.
Yes, Commander. Where do you get to the position?
Son of a bitch. I'm like all tense because I've only got 50 minutes to do this.
We're ready with the shoulder launchers. What do
the
you
shoulder
mean?
Launchers.
We got that tank.
Enemy neutralized. Hostile destroyed.
Unit killed.
I lost the unit. Oh, fuck, we've got mother fucking sniper bullshit. Son of a bitch.
Head for the destination.
We got the target, troops.
Can't make this easy for me, can you?
I have dropped the bunker buster.
I'm gonna be sending in another one of these guys if I lose it. Hopefully I've still got enough time here.
Well done, Parker. Bannon's company will defend those bridges while you continue toward the church.
Okay.
And tight and
fin- affirmative.
We're ready. Driving to drive.
Parker, we need to clear out the town. You'll have to move fast, but be careful. Call in fire support if needed. Eagle 6 out.
Yeah, alright. I can see an anti-tank emplacement there. So hopefully these aren't to hold. I think this is just clear them out. Okay, we got a building here with something in it, so I would like to take that out.
Anvil here. I'm inbound for a bomb delivery.
Don't have any cluster bombs.
Parker, the artillery needs to be dealt with. Capture or destroy it. I'm calling in an airstrike to clear the way for you.
Capture or destroy.
Eagle 6 out.
Where?
The laser guided is delivered. Over.
Capture or destroy the MRLS. That didn't destroy that. Okay, we're gonna move these guys up then. I kinda wanna capture it. That would be kinda useful, right? Son of a bitch! Fuck off! Oh god, there's a lot of anti-tank here. Kill it all, kill it, fuck it. Get right in the pussy. Pulling down mortars. Come on. Oh god, I'm gonna lose tanks. I'm gonna lose these tanks.
Captain Bannon, are you covering the right flank? I think I saw some movement there.
Yeah, I'm looking and there's nothing there. Not a damn thing.
Run! Move!
Are you sure, Captain?
Oh, okay, he was...
Yes, Commandant, I'm sure. No wonder you people can't defend your own country. You keep jumping at shadows.
First one down, Parker. Keep moving. That's enough, Bannon. Focus on the mission and stay off the radio if you don't have anything important to report.
Our chieftain is available.
Our chieftain is available. Where? Okay, good. I'm gonna send these tanks up and try and get those MRLS out of the scissors. Because that would be some fucking useful shit to have. I could just start shelling this area, although I do have a time limit this time. 41 minutes remaining. And I'm very damaged, my medium tanks here. No, I don't want to call in the Scorpion.
Medium armor's on the way. We're ready. We're rolling now. Driving to the rollout. We're rolling now.
They've got one of your units.
Ow.
Mortar leaving.
Enemy in move, move, move. I think there's a fucking anti-tank thing here in the goddamn...
Napalm ready. The target area would be hot. Over.
Don't hit that, please.
Well done, Parker. That's a German-made Raketenwerfer you just captured. Use it to support your attack.
Raketenwerfer! I tried.
Lots of smoke and lots of fire. The napalm is working. Out.
Raise that building to the ground.
Armor here, come armor. Rolling out. Yes, sir. Armor, move. Roll out.
I can get all these guys back down here.
Armor is on, sir. We're on the way.
Okay, I don't want medium artillery. I've got enough of those guys. No, I want a repair vehicle. That's really what I want. Because repair vehicles are so useful. Of course, I noticed that now. Ooh, he's a bit beat up there. Chieftain's going to be amazing when it comes to War Thunder, finally. Now, if I had a carpet bomb, it would go right through there.
Still neutralized.
Artillery, the right chance.
Targeted.
Oh, I wish I had the scout helicopter now.
Yes, Commandant.
I'm just going to start shelling different areas here and see if I can take out any of the emplacements. Yeah, there was something there, apparently. Okay, I'm gonna start moving up my medium tanks here. They're gonna move up this flank, and I'm gonna have my infantry move up this flank.
Marching down. Affirmative. Heading out. Move those.
Going! We move! Go to shop first! Only! Hostile destroy!
And then I used the thing I didn't want to do. Why did that? Why did I do that? I wanted to save up for a carpet bomb.
One of your units.
Shit, they got one of my units.
Go, go, go! Fire!
Oh shit, they've got a sniper. Fall back. Fuck. It's in this building here.
Go!
That building's being destroyed.
Where do you need us?
Trying to take my time here, because I don't want to just look. Oh shit, these guys are being shot at. Can you destroy that, please?
Now give us some coordinates to attack. We have the fine solution.
Okay, I've got a lot of shit here gathering up.
The barrage was right on target.
We are command affirmative.
Marching. I'm gonna move up my infantry now.
Give us some coordinates to attack.
A vos ordres, mon command. Squad, attack the target.
Do you need some armor?
We're ready with the artillery. Building targeted.
Squad reporting. Infant. Aiming.
Oh, shoot! Infantry under attack! Target neutralized.
Load another rocket
at destination. Go! Infantry attacking. No way! That on shore ready?
I don't know why these guys aren't shooting. Kill him, please. Why are they not doing anything?
What now? What do you go for it? Head for the destination.
Why? What the fuck is going on here? They won't attack.
Go!
What?
They've got one of your.
Yeah, they are. Oh, fuck that sniper.
We reach any target, Commandant. Heavy artillery firing for effect.
We're fighting here. Let's move it.
See, they won't. It's not allowing me to order them to attack. Please take that building out. It's got a goddamn sniper in it.
That target was annihilated.
Yes, Commandant. We are fit for a fight.
What the Oh, is it because I've only got the rocket guy left? Okay, fuck. Okay, so I've got these guys, and I'm gonna now start moving up this flank here. And I'm going to get some more of these guys in there. And this guy here will help me spot shit. Nice if I could get that at the same time.
Incoming fire! Get down!
Sir, many of our enemies spotted! Attacking!
Yes, Commander. 18.
Marching!
Where do you... Yeah, rolling! Get him in! Acknowledged!
God damn it, another one.
Received.
Do I have... Shit, I don't. I want to get rid of all these little guys.
Yes, sir. We're rolling. We locked the target, sir.
Target confirmed. Attack. We reach any target, Commandant. Bombarding the target area.
Armor is on the move.
Yes, Commandant.
Yes, Commandant.
We are fit for
heading out.
Yes, Commandant.
Commandant.
Marching out.
Trying to get rid of all these buildings I know have shit in them.
Right now, sir.
Son of a bitch.
We locked the target, sir.
Head forward, quickly!
Enemy neutralized.
Helicopter at your command.
Armor here. What now? Fire up the target!
Defeated, Commander.
Give us something to scan.
Commandant, send us infantry.
You got casualties.
Fuck, and then he runs over my goddamn guy.
Attaque! Go for it!
We need a command heading for the coordinates.
Give us a command quickly!
Shit. Oh god, man, this is not easy. Okay, we got shit over here we need to get rid of.
Another strong point cleared, Parker. Commandant Sabatier. What's your status?
We're close to the second waypoint, and haven't seen the enemy yet, Colonel.
Eagle 6, this is Bannon. Nothing's happening here, sir. Request permission to support the attack on the town, over.
Denied, Bannon. Stay with the Commandant. Eagle 6 out.
That's a little risky.
Parker, in their infinite wisdom, Division Command has decided that the airborne assets are needed elsewhere.
What?
I tried to argue, but they wouldn't listen. You can't call on them any longer. Eagle 6 out.
What the fuck?
Ready units. Casualty
Excuse me? The arrow was specifically over here. Not way the fuck back here. What in the absolute shit in my anus was that? I just bombed shit out along with half my own units I had up here on the front line. Oh my god, screw these guys. I'm gonna fucking personally find that pilot.